So guys, today we've got the Leicester Sim. After a fantastic 5-0 demolition of Brighton, we'll be full of confidence for this game. I want to be getting top 7 this season. We're currently in 10th, 2 points behind 7th. I don't really want to be getting top 4, to be honest, as that's a bit unrealistic after just coming up from the championship, but I think 7th would be moderately realistic, but still pretty unrealistic. But with the team we have, we should get Europe. Played into the box. It's Morley. Great save by Schmeichel. Messi with the corner. Ronaldo comes off Bowen. No, it doesn't. It's a goal kick. Oh, fantastic save by Linz onto the bar. Really good from him. And again, Linz is there. Messi. Corona. Ronaldo, that was meant to go to Agliardi, the pass back. Cerezo's in the way. Through to Messi. Messi with the ball in for Ronaldo, cleared away by Amati. Linz. Cano. Corona. Feeling they'll score here. They won't. Half time 0-0. 10 shots to 3 in Leicester's favour. Linz has been very good and he is our best player at the moment on an 8.1. Second half underway. Let's see if we can grab a sucker punch in the second half and win the game. Agliardi to Durant. Over the top. Ronaldo off the post. What an effort. Ronaldo. Awful pass. We'll get that. That was a handball by Barella. Agliardi. Corona. We'll get a throw. Morley. Ronaldo. Oh, Messi gets in the way. I was trying to play it through to Messi, but just got in the way of the pass that was meant to go to him. Just hit the back of his foot. Corona. Agliardi. Cereza. Oh. Using his pace to get out of this Leicester defence. Alves, ball in. Morley should have scored. No two ways about it, Morley should have scored. Side netting, that was very close from Leicester. Ten minutes to go, still level at 0-0. You do feel that there will be a winner, but for who? Chris Kamara? I don't know, Jeff. I don't know why that came to mind. Oh, I thought that was going to be the winner then. Thankfully, Barella just puts it wide. We've passed it straight to Pryatt. Cerezo does very well there. Morley can play it to Alves. Alves needs support, he'll turn back. Ronaldo. What is that for a pass? That looked offside to me. It wasn't offside, it's a corner for Leicester. Let's defend this. Easy enough for Corona there. Past the time now, it's not going to be a winner for us. Leicester have a shot. Linz pushes it behind, just defends this corner, and we get a very good point at the King Power. Yeah, 0-0 draw. It's two clean sheets in a row. That's a good sign. 16 shots to 5. There are 21 shots in this game, and neither side managed to score. That's rather weird. Our best player was Linz on a 9. Very good. He's one of the main reasons Leicester didn't score out of 16 shots. Let's see the league table. So we drop down to 11th in the Premier League. Tottenham is our next game. They're in 7th. We're 4 points behind them. 7th is where we want to be this season by the end. We're also 4 points behind Liverpool in 6th, and 5 points behind Wolves in 5th, and Leeds in 4th as well, still 5 points behind them. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.